Dobrý večer.
Večer.
Dobrý večer. Hello.
Hello.
I'm Anna Ferris Simpson and I'm a mentalist and I'll be showing you that today.
Where are you from, Annabella
London.
Simpson? From London.
Yeah.
Annabella Simpson was Londýna, a mentalistka.
Well, ever since I was really little, I've always been quite hypersensitive and with a fascination in magic. And I used to go to, I don't know if you know, Hamleys in London and get magic sets. And I've always been fascinated and that developed into me shaping that into mentalism.
Stále nevím úplně, jakože úplně jednoducho mi povedat, co je to ten mentalista.
Mentalist is kind of similar to magic, but it's more on the psychological basis and things like that, so less tricks and more kind of using your mind and senses. Well, within Britain, there's quite a lot of awareness surrounding it, and I wanted to kind of widen the field and show more people my craft, and especially because a lot of men are doing it, and I want to prove that girls can do it just as well, if not better. So, today I'm going to let you in on a secret. I can see with my ears.
Vidím svojimi ušami.
And I know this may sound just a bit crazy, but essentially, this is my ability to listen to the sound of pen on paper and translate that into an image in my mind.
Počuje zvuky pera na papíri a vie to preložiť cez svoju hlavu do vizualizácie.
Áno.
And so it might be easier if I show you.
Že najjednoduchšie to je ukázať.
Watch as I draw a circle. Now, not only would you have seen me draw the circle, you heard it too.
Nielen, že ste videli, ako som nakreslila kruh, ale ste to aj počuli.
And now I want to do this again, but this time everybody close your eyes and listen as I draw a different shape.
Okay.
Teraz to idem spraviť znovu, niečo iné nakreslím, zavrete si oči.
You ready?
Yeah.
Pripravený.
Okay, open your eyes.
Štverec.
Jasné.
There you go.
Yeah.
You're a mentalist too.
Now with practice, I'm able to do this with quite complex images, but for that I'm going to need a volunteer.
Že s tým, ako to cvičí roky roku cez celý svoj život, tak dokáže celé obrázky takto si predstaviť. Na to potrebuje dobrovoľníka.
Marta, would you like to join me on the stage?
Oh yes, please.
Everyone give her some applause.
Vybrala si mne, pretože krásne kreslím.
If you'd just like to join me on the stage here to the other side of the board.
Nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you. Okay, so in a moment I'm going to get you to draw an image, but first I'd like you to make a series of checks. Can you check my ears? Check there's nothing sticking out of them? There's nothing behind them?
No.
Nemá žádný sluchátko, s nikým nemůže komunikovat. Takže Marta kontroluje, jestli opravdu nemá nějaký zařízení.
Máš kontrolovat její oči.
Like.
I don't know, you tell me.
No.
There isn't a Bluetooth in my mouth, is
there? No.
Happy?
You have a pink tongue, everything is good.
Thank you. And then I've got this, a blindfold. I want you to hold it up in front of your eyes to make sure I can't see through it.
Okay.
Je vyskúšať neprihľadnosť látky.
Nothing.
Happy you can't see through it?
Yeah.
Okay, now I want you to blindfold me.
Okay.
A teraz mi zaviaš oči.
Is it on your eyes?
Yeah. Just make sure it doesn't fully cover my ears.
Len prosím, aby mi úplne nezakrý uši.
To, což se právě stalo.
No.
Is it good?
Časí nepočula.
Yeah. Are you happy? I can hear. I can't see, but I can hear.
Okay.
Okay, and
nevidí,
I'm going to
give
you this pen.
Yeah.
As in a moment you're going to draw an image. Now, I don't want it to be anything too simple like a shape.
Nemá to byť jednoduchá vec ako objekt.
But then again, nothing too complicated like Picasso or the Mona Lisa.
Alebo nemá, ale zároveň nemá kresliť Mona Lisu alebo Guernicu od
Picassa. Niečo také ťažké, aby to nebolo.
Basically, something you can draw in about 10 to 15 seconds
that everyone here will recognize. Sekúnd, čo každý rozpozná.
And when you're ready, you can put the lid back on the pen and hand it to me so I know you're done, and then you can return to your seat. You ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay.
You hear it?
Yeah. Very faint, but I can definitely get it.
I'm done.
You got done? You can hand the pen back to me and go back to your seat.
Máš to hľadiť na
miesto. Everyone give her some applause.
A zatlieskajte jej.
just really need to focus on this one. I definitely heard the sound of the pen, and it was quite an interesting image, and it got a couple of chuckles, so.
Jo, takhle, ona hádá po sluchu, jaký dělá tahy.
There was definitely round shapes.
Záhybou a je to určitě něco, co má kruhové alebo
oble. I'm not sure, like rugby balls? No. And there was like a pillar, but I'm not sure and how they fit in with
that. Jako nějaký stĺb, jako nějaký základní pilier.
No, and then there was other things coming off of it.
A z toho pilieru šly také jiné věci.
Just really need to focus on how these images come together.
A musím se soustředit na to, jako také tyto obrazy se můžou i spolu.
I think I know what you've drawn.
Myslím, že vím, co jsi nakreslila.
What is it?
You've drawn a flower?
Yes, I did.
Kvet?
Yes!
You're an excellent flower too. Thank you.
Wow.
Wow.
That's a really good flower.
How did you do that?
There you go, mentalism. I use my senses.
Použila své vycibrené zmysly.
Můžu jít taky, nebo už nemůžu?
You can draw it again. I mean, why don't one of the other judges give it a go? You can try and guess and see if you can do it.
Yes. Choď.
Tak ty hádáš, já kreslím.
Já hádám, ty hádáš. Ale proč mám hádat?
Pojď.
You want to guess? You just have to listen really closely and try and picture it in your mind.
Počkej, co mám namalovat?
Okay. No na mě se nepozeraj, mě nenamaluj.
Tell me if you when you can't see. You can't see?
Can't see.
There you go.
Můžu, okay. Jo?
Off you go. No.
Ticho. Tak jedem, jo?
Nepočujem.
Ne, jo?
Ne, zase to tam šemelíš.
Ale... Ty slyšíš?
Nějaké
No tak to...
Málo.
No, tak to...
Co jsou za čiary?
To má začátek jenom.
Co jsou za čiary?
Nějaké fúzi? To bylo test,
ne,
nič.
To bylo test,
jo. Začni od začátku, Jakube.
Tak to nepočujem.
Pojď blíž tady, pojď blíž, pojď sem. Takhle sem. Takhle. Takhle, pojď takhle, takhle. Tak.
No.
A teď to, ti to, tak, a teď poslouchej dobře.
No.
Můžu, jo?
No, začni.
Tak, okay. To jsem nechtěl.
I can't.
To jsem nechtěl.
Co to může být?
How could you?
To je to dobré? Jak to znělo, Diano? Jak dvě gula, alebo černé.
Jsi blízko.
Jsem blízko?
Jo.
Je se to?
No, jo, ano. Ano.
Ty, co to je? Jak zmrzlina?
Ano.
Ano? Toto je zmrzlina. Toto je zmrzlina.
To vůbec nebyl záměr, já chtěl...
To je těž, to je...
Já chtěl...
Je to dvoj smysl.
Já chtěl udělat tři kopečky, prostě, rozumíš?
That's fantastic, thank you.
Thank you.
Well done.
Anna, it was perfect. For me it's a clear yes.
Já řeknu taky ano. I say yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Yes.
Čtyřikrát ano, postupujete. Thank you, Anna, for having you here.
Bye.
Já jsem to ale nechtěl takhle. To já
ale
jsem...
Ale náhodou, co jsi...
To je úplná náhoda.
To, co jste spravili, jako...
Úplná náhoda.
A jak se oni... Ježiši, to zubek.
Nedošlo až potom.